come for storytelling competition?
Yeah.
No.
Okay,
no.
Then we have to start, right?
No,
am I audible?
No.
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 You're actually not visible.
Hey, why?
वीडियो बनाओ बट स्टिल मेक मी लॉफ
राम का नाम बार बार लोगे तो रिपीट होता तुरंत
या
ओह दैट्स व्हाट आई एम एक्सपेक्टिंग दैट्स व्हाई आई एम आस्किंग
दैट दैट वाज अ जोक एक्चुअली
शी इज नॉट अ जोक सॉरी वर्ड वी डोंट हैव अ लाइव ऑन सैटरडे सो आई वोंट
शैल वी स्टार्ट
शैल वी स्टार्ट अगेन प्लीज से यस नो
यस
Okay. It was in my 7th class. I used to go to temple every day, which is right in front of my school. And one of my classmates, he's a boy, used to wait for me at the same time in the school. Once I entered the school, started walking up the stairs, he used to come down. We used to look at each other. Nothing much. Finally, the day has come. He proposed to me.
7th class?
Yeah.
Later again?
Please don't interrupt. It's an emotional story.
Yeah, we are getting it.
Humorous also an emotion.
Let me get into the mood.
Humorously,
yeah.
Emotional.
Then I said,
he had to come from the stairs because you were not visible.
No, it's because he wants me to give a glance at him. So at least further than he used to wait for me.
Okay.
Yeah, that's true. Then I said no. Then after that he lived very happily. Okay. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Storytelling Competition 2012. Before starting the event, let me tell you a few ground rules that we have to follow. Please switch off your cell phones or put it in silent mode. Can you do it?
Can you show how to?
Demo.
My mobile is already in silent mode.
अच्छा उसका जन्म भी नहीं आता ठीक है
I was thinking competition already started you are first
oh okay, if I participate then others may not get chance to win
नहीं second or third
please avoid moving here and there when speakers are on stage it may distract them and avoid flash photography when speakers are speaking and also outside the conference room because security guards are there And also, if you want to go to cafeteria, please open the door, walk straight, right, and then left. If you are in confusion, please take the help of security guards there. They are the strategic location. And before starting the event, let me ask you a question. What is the most difficult task for a girl?
To be like you.
To come inside. Makeup.
That's a habituated, you know. Any difficult task.
Make a decision.
Any more guesses? Satish, you can also guess.
To be like you, I guess.
It's difficult. Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah.
Leaving the mirror.
Okay, one more difficult task.
Also stop talking.
Leave out.
Yeah.
देखिए कितना सारा
I think you are waiting for me to stop talking and leave.
Yeah, you got it very late.
Hiding the secret.
Oh, is it? Okay. So, adding to this list, the most difficult task of a girl is to praise another girl. So, I being modest, I thought I'll introduce another girl who is going to come on to stage. Please put your hands together to welcome the host of this evening, the ever smiling, elegant and energetic Harshita onto the stage. Woo!
Okay. Once upon a time, there were a group of magicians. They all came from a different walk of life, but they had a special talent, a special quality. They had their thoughts, they could put their thoughts alive on the canvas of the mind. They could make people laugh, they could make people cry, and even mesmerize with the sheer abilities of their vocal cords. And these people call themselves
Toastmaster.
Storytellers! These people call themselves storytellers. A very, very warm good evening to everyone, and welcome you all to 2012 Storytelling Competition. Stories have always been a part of society, culture. They keep coming and going. Let it be books, let it be movies, let it be songs. Everywhere we see is storytelling, and they influence every aspect of our life. So let us begin the event for today. All of us know we are all here for a storytelling competition. Before we move ahead with the competition, I would like to call our chief judge, that is, I was going to say Toastmaster, Mr. Padma Kumar.
Thank you, Harshita. Friends, storytelling is an art. Storytelling is an art. But judging a story cannot be an art. We have to try and make it a science. So that is what we are going to try. I think each of you must have got the sheets, the judging criteria sheets. What we have tried to do is dissect the story into its many elements that add to the value of the story, so that we are no longer in the situation where we just can say, hey, it was a good story or it was not a good story. We have clear means to say, why do we believe a story was good, and what would be the relative weightages if you were to look at the various parameters and the stories you get to hear today. So let me quickly walk you through this judging sheet. As you can see, firstly, there is space only for 10 contestants, but because the event is so popular and the first edition, thanks to Gopi, was so very successful, we have 13 contestants today. So first request, please add 3 more columns in the end. I have done it as a sample here. Please add 3 more columns, 11, 12, and 13. I assume all of you have pens and the sheet. If any of you is missing the sheet or the pen, please put up your hand and the SAS can take care of that. SAS.
मुझे वापस कर दीजिए।